All right, we got the plastic on the frame with the office stapler. It's a thinner frame. Got the experts here. Consulting labor. There's a table. We'll hang the plastic and heat it, and then we'll suck another one down here.
Vladimir is running the pressure up. They get up to the vacuum to 25. Got the heaters on. The plastic's starting to sag.
What I'm plugging in.
We'll plug in the third heater. Pick up the heat a little bit. So Vladimir is pumping up the vacuum, and the plastic is starting to sag. Elements are glowing. The plastic is heating.
Getting there. We're at about 23.
We're good?
Yeah.
Alright, ready? We got seals, we got seals.
Good.
And this is the results. We got some canopies. 3, 4, 5, 6. They're all crystal clear. Nice and smooth. You can't, probably can't see them in the video because they're clear, but that's it. Where's the crew? All right, we could, next trip to the basement, I could cut one out and start finishing my hatch.